यार मैथ्स की सम सुना ली तूने?
लवलीन जोक बताओ।
यार मेरे को मालूम है यार।
सर?
यस।
सर एक सम समझा दोगे सर?
अभी ने भाई आज द पंकज।
सर थोड़ी टफ प्रॉब्लम है सर।
तो भाई आज द पंकज नो। बॉयज भाई जोक क्या है भाई? व्हाट्स द जोक?
सर आज द पंकज
नीरज।
After my 10th, I didn't study further, so I'm only 10th pass. So my father, he got to know through his colleagues that there is a course called BFA, like Bachelor of Fine Arts. So he thought that, okay, you know, this guy does drawing and all, so maybe this could be the next step. And BFA, we could, you know, you could do after your 10th at that time. Now all the, you know, they've discontinued that. I used to see these Amul butter ads. You know, like what comes now also, it's like a very old campaign. So even at that time, there would be these stills with some, you know, interesting caption. So that I used to really like. That it's a witty caption and an interesting illustration and it's conveying some idea. So when I joined BFA, you know, the applied art excited me because we could make your own campaign. You could devise your advertising messages. So that was very exciting to me. And I thought, you know, you could fuse all your art forms in that. You could do sculpture, you could, like we'd learned photography, photojournalism, or graphics, like printmaking, sculpture, drawing, painting, all those things in the foundation. And then we had to specialize. So applied art is what I specialized in. And at the end of those 5 years, we heard about a place called NID where, you know, they teach animation. So that was very intriguing. Okay, animation. Like that's when you got to know, okay, there is a course out of it. And so I was curious to know about it. And as an educational tour from the college, there was an All India tour where you go to all the art places, different. So Ajanta, Ellora, then Baroda, then Ahmedabad. And Ahmedabad, one of the places we had to visit was NID. So I was very looking forward to that trip. I found that workplace so exciting because on their softboards, someone has displayed match boxes, or someone has some doodle, someone has put some cloth embroidery clip there, or some storyboards or artworks. So all the kind of the workplace itself is so exciting to see. You know what's happening there. I thought, you know, maybe is tarah ka kaam karta hun. So that just gave me a lot of clarity that, you know, yes, I want to be in a place like this. So that's how I applied at NID, and then that's how I came into animation.
Yeah, ooh, yeah.
Then there was an option where we could choose between certain mediums, and one of the options was clay animation. So I was very excited to explore that because we had seen all the Gromit and Wallace films, and we'd seen so many other stop motion, even, you know, long back we'd seen Pingu. So that was very exciting to take that on and do something for the first time. Our final project, which was a diploma film, and that was sponsored by an NGO in Patna. And I had to make a film on participatory rural appraisal. It was like a way of working that the NGO had to promote, where, you know, local people themselves participate and solve their own problems. Like an outsider doesn't come and say, ki yaar, aapko gaon mein hand pump lagwana hai, yaar, aisa kuch. They themselves, the localites themselves, figure out what the problem is and suggest the solution. And so that was a concept which they wanted to promote, and so I worked on a film to do that. Suresh of at Famous Studios, he was setting up an animation department at Famous Studios. So he told me, and I think the next year I was going to pass out from NID. And he'd convocated 1 year earlier, and he'd started setting up the department. So he'd said that, yeah, you come, once you are done, you join us. They were working on a film, a 30-minute film on Shivaji. So I said, yeah, I'll come. But once I passed out, I wanted to generally see what all was happening everywhere. So I'd gone to UTV Toons, like Ramon sir had just tied up with UTV, and so Ajit Rao was conducting his classes over there, training sessions, and Sanjeev was handling production for all the outsourced projects that were coming in. So I had gone there to generally see what is happening, you know, what people are doing, and I would take my VHS and show it to everyone, and you know, this is my work. And so I had gone to Animagic. They were at Charni Road, a small, like on top of a garage one, like you had to hunt, like a camouflaged studio hidden somewhere there. So then met with Chetan, Suman, Gayatri, and again, you know, had a very nice time, you know, sharing our work. Then I had gone to Chennai, where there was Millitoons. A couple of my seniors were also working there. So generally met up with everyone and saw what all was happening. And then came back to Famous and joined, and we started Shivaji. At Famous, we were doing most of the stuff ourselves. So that's when we had pitched a series, you know, a set of 8 films, small, all different mediums. So one out of the 8 films was a Simpoo film. And then this one was a hit. Like this one was like, people, you know, liked it a lot, and they're talking about it. And so then Channel V asked us, can you do more of this character? So then I said, yeah, of course. He's actually a spin-off, you know, from, it's my teacher. So I could go on narrating stories about that character. So I was damn happy. And I had made an entire book about this teacher during my board exams. I used to draw diaries on my teacher. So I knew enough about this character. I don't know how the real teacher was, but this character of mine, I knew about. I was very happy that, okay, you want more about this guy? I don't. So then we kept making more Simpoo films, and in one year, you know, Channel V appointed Simpoo as a brand ambassador for pita.
Bhai, breakfast mein aloo ke parathe aur side mein mango da achar.
Bhai, sorry sir, to pure veg ho gaye. Anda bhi nahi khate.
Sorry sir, to pure veg ho gaye.
Aloo palak aur aloo gobi mujhe bada pasand hai.
Ji, main kal reshmi chicken bana ke laayi, par na khate hi nahi.
Simpoo ab chicken nahi khata hai, bas hamara dimag khata hai.
Aur last mein ek glass jaljeera.
Pure veg ho gaye.
At MTV, the creative director was Cyrus Oshidar at that time. So he came up with the concept of Poga.
If you lose mind, look in the behind. If you cannot see, look through the knee. Pull your kidney out, put it in the mouth. Take a Poga breath and sack it all about.
When we did Poga, when we showed it around, O&M liked that. And they came up with the Amaron battery campaign, keeping clay animation as the medium. Then suddenly we were doing like Tamil ads in clay animation, and it was on season. Years after I joined Famous, and there was a project which had come to Famous and we could not take it on. It was a CFSI film, Children's Film Society of India film, and the main reason was that I wanted to get into a longer format storytelling. That was very exciting to me, because maybe somehow at Famous, most of our work was for commercials. So I told my friend, it was actually directed by a friend of mine. So I told him, "Kyar, you approach these people, that people, and you know, I'll also help you. I'll make some designs for you. And you make it somehow. You know, we'll make this film." So it didn't like I don't know, somehow he couldn't find anybody else. So I thought, okay, maybe I'll assemble a team for him and I'll supervise everything and, you know, somehow ensure that I'm part of this film. So then, you know, maybe that was not a right thing to do when you are already in an animation studio and you're planning another animation project. So then there was a situation, like there's an overnight decision that I had to make that, you know, you either do this or stay here or leave. So that's how we, our studio started next day, overnight. Then all the other thinking started, like, okay, now I don't have a job. And just a month ago, we had bought a flat and EMIs had just started. It's not like one calculated decision at all. In fact, it's a very foolish decision at very wrongly timed. But till today, you know, that's my best decision, the happiest decision. So, and once that was over, you know, I felt so relieved and, you know, we were just working on our CFSI film. You know, within a month or I don't know, maybe within a week or so, everyone called up. So many people, like clients, so many clients called up and said, yeah, oh, now who's going to do our film? Who's going to do Simpoo? Or who's going to do Amaron? Or so that felt really good because suddenly, you know, that pressure was no more there. You know, it felt there was a lot of support.
Hey, princess, I'm with Kumar. I can get the toy out for you.
I will make you my friend and we'll have lots of fun together. Please?
Oh, wow. Friend? Okay. Here is your Makoli. So now we are friends, right?
Friend? Okay.
It was a very, very steep learning curve for us because at Famous, you know, although we were doing a lot of things ourselves, but it was a sheltered environment, at least for me, because Suresh used to handle a lot of the administrative part or the finances. So that experience was something that I had to take on right now. So it was, and that was a good learning. And gradually, you know, we were, I think, three of us, then four of us, and six of us. So it was like a team of six, I think, for almost the first 3 years or so. I'm quite happy that I don't think we can call ourselves a big animation studio even now. Okay, if it's a boutique studio, we're very happy being a boutique studio because the final goal is to make interesting films. Even financially, your overheads are much lesser. If 1 month job doesn't know no work comes, you don't die. You know, otherwise you have to pay 300 people salaries and space and electricity and AC and everything. If even a week there is no business, then you're dead. Your salaries are bleeding you. So, you know, it's like a guerrilla warfare. And I think that's what is the need of the hour now for our industry. You know, we have to do something really good with very little resources. So that's the challenge we are facing now. So I think this scale is the way to be. You know, we scale up when there is work and we'll dismantle. And so our core team always remains steady. Like storytelling is what is most intriguing for us. So now we, again, you know, that transition point happened for us. That again, you know, okay, apna khud ka studio to hai, but hum log wahi 1 minute, 40 second, 30 second, 20 second wale film mein hum log fir se bana rahe. So I think after the first 2 years itself, we started on our longer format, not a feature length, but right now we are working on a telefilm. So it's like a series of tele features. That's our own story, our own characters, and we are producing it ourselves.
Hello, hi, Arvind bhai.
Hello, hi, Mandar bhai. Kaise ho?
Kya? Apna chitragan? Oh, ha, ha, ha. Toh main aa
raha hu. Mandar bhai, aap tension mat lo. मैं अभी निकलूंगा हाँ सुबह तक मैं पहुंच जाऊंगा पहले हाँ ओके ओके थैंक यू
इन इंडिया to commission a fresh project, especially for television, the amounts that are paid are very, very minuscule. The reason for that is that the TV channels, they get ready-made product from all over the world. You know, content that's ready. For example, a Doraemon from Japan, it's made in the 60s, and you know, from the 60s, it's still going on, and it's like a super hit show. So, for maybe some 4 lakhs or something, they'll get an entire season of Doraemon. So, why would they pay me some 40 lakhs or 50 lakhs to make one 40-minute film? So, the cost to, make a film well, make it nicely, is pretty high. But a channel can't afford to pay us that price. So we've understood that also. That's why I'm saying that right now, that guerrilla warfare is what our motto is. And you know, stay alive, and when you have resources, burst into your film, do it well. Then again, come back to like frugal ways of living and again build money, then invest. So it's not that easy. So, and now the other learning that we've had is that even after we've made the film, that's only half the job done. Because distributing the film or exhibiting the film, ensuring that, you know, your audiences get to watch it, all that is another specialized task, which again we have to learn. And then we learn one by one. So first checklist for us is like future plan for us is like finish your film. So let us, we're all just focusing on that, trying to make money from our commercial projects, investing in it and making the film.
Hey, ek pandu havaldar on duty, very khabardar. But Mangal Singh very hoshiyar, broke jail, hua farar. So long, yes, began, yes, took them very far, kilometer 120,000.
Like for audiences, you know, the best part is if they accept it, no? They know your product better than you do. So that's the, you know, happiness, that people accept it and make it their own. Main purpose is to try and achieve the same effect in the longer format also. You know, if we can do that, then, you know, that then we are set. Because that's what we are struggling with right now. You know, we are not able to entertain our audiences with our long format films. You know, they've stopped going to the theaters to watch Indian animation films. So that should not be the case, because if we tell them, you know, good stories which they can relate to, I'm sure they will want to come and, you know, they'll make it their own.
मामू स्क्रिप्ट में क्या यार मामू ड्रैगन बूस्टर रिलीज द ड्रैगन
बैक अप
मत करो यार एक चांस और ले दो रैप कर दूंगा एक चांस सर मुझे पैसे तो मिलेंगे ना यार फ्री में कराओगे क्या यार मामू भूतों के सपनों की किसी कदर ही नहीं है यार
आई टीच अ लॉट लाइक विजिटिंग फैकल्टी इन डिफरेंट लाइक लॉट ऑफ इंस्टीट्यूट्स आई लाइक to do that, because it's a very refreshing thing for me, and also to interact with new batches of students. Like say today, if you can cut hair very well, you can earn a fortune by being a hairdresser. If you can cook well, you can, you know, do well. If you dance well, you sing well, you whatever you do, you know, if you play any sports nicely, you can earn decent money, because if you're really good at it, you will come up. If you're really excited with this medium, just be soaked in that excitement and work hard at it.
Boys! Big camera, band mat karo. Haath upar ke khade ho jao.